Well, hello and welcome for the first time this season to everybody around the world. And we have for you a clash of two teams with very similar intentions. A statement win at the expense of the other would be the ideal scenario for both. A flying start is certainly required. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way.
Oh, and he's broken the line here. He's got the shot away. He's delivered all right.
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. It's a pretty loose pass.
Thiago!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Shot! They've scored!
They have heard the starter's pistol and come racing out of the blocks. That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, they're very much the best.
He has done it!
And he stuck it away as if laser-guided.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
And the shot! And he hits the net! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
Pogba at his razor-sharp best there.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Barcelona take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
The crowd are calling for this to be put to bed. There's little sympathy about.
It's a foul, it's in the box, it's a penalty. Barcelona the best possible chance here. Now, power or placement?
One back!
Not much more than a formality.
Well, he dipped into a world of focus then and dismissed any distraction.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
He is through here! Oh, well played. So, what can they make of this? He's through, now is he in? They're back in possession and ready to go again. Now, who's going to be first to this? Vinicius Junior tries making a foray down the right. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Shifted upfield. Well, nicely intercepted. Moved on forwards. Pogba.
It's in!
Yeah, the keeper was thinking about his angles and Loft just took him out of the equation. Elementary.
Barcelona go two up and into a position of real strength.
Well, everything is going to plan, Peter. A day for a regular managerial heartbeat, at least for one.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Thiago. Passing is crisp and sharp. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. And it's Aubameyang. Spread out to the left. Good spot, he's seen the run. Oh, great chance!
Big chance!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Thiago. Neymar. He's got away. He's through, and this has a goal!
Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Çalhanoğlu goes short. Oh, it's opened up for him! And it's pulled
up to meet it! And it's in!
Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complete momentum now.
Great ball, and he's in here. Corner then. And it's been taken short. Barcelona can start a counter here. Thiago does really well to win the ball there. Vinicius Junior. Roberto Carlos. Neymar is wide and looking to get onto this. And they can counter here. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Thiago gets the better of his opponent and gets the ball.
Decent hit! He scores!
That is glorious, as if he picked it up and put it there himself.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
The goal scorer for Barcelona.
Well, that has changed the...
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
And he's in a real chance! Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. And the referee brings the first half to a close.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out in the second half and improve to that degree. Winning lottery
numbers. Barcelona head into half-time, two up, but goals flying in at both ends. There is little safety in that lead. That gets things going for the second half. And here's Romario. Mohamed Salah, he's left his man.
And the shot! They are rampant! And they are pulling clear here.
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
Yeah, that's what the game is all about. Excitement and entertainment. What a lovely moment.
It's starting to look like a done deal now. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Sends it forward. Now it's Romario. Gets away from his opponent. Oh, it's opened up for him. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. He is through here. Thiago. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. And it's Romario. Romario not easily shrugged off the ball. And he's lost his man here. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Oh, that's a key interception. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Neymar has it out wide and in space. Mohamed Salah now on a hat-trick.
The attendance for this
Barcelona
match
could counter here. Gets his pass away, and he's picked out the runner. He's had a shot! Really well taken goal. It is no contest. It is a landslide. Well, how's that for a class finish?
Well, he's a defender's nightmare. You try to send him one way and he just slips the other.
Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Substitutions taking place.
Iniesta. Now it's Romario. Salah. Looking for the runner. Neymar. Neymar! And he's missed it.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack and I don't see it changing anytime soon.
Poor pass that, sloppy. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Oh, there was plenty on that.
Well, that was just asking too much of himself from there.
And it's Romario. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Raul could move up a gear here. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Çalhanoğlu.
Whatever kind of movement which raises hope.
It's Neymar! Defenders on the back foot. Neymar puts his foot on the gas. And he's in a really good position here now. No, he's taken off it. That's really well played. It's run loose here. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Fiddles it through. Shapes to shoot! Oh, he's kept it out. That's a great save.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Çalhanoğlu plays it short. Barcelona can counter promptly here. He's left his man. And he has been fouled there. Vinicius Junior.
It's a pretty loose pass.
Iniesta.
Romario. And he's found a way past. Good, strong midfield running here. And it's been taken straight back.
Mohamed Salah!
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Neymar. To Çalhanoğlu. Raul.
And the counter is on.
And it's Aubameyang.
Well, it's a poor pass, too easily intercepted.
Iniesta.
There will be 3 minutes.
Now it's Neymar.
Time.
It's Neymar! Brought out the best in the keeper. Looks to go up and over.
Now it's Iniesta.
And here's Mohamed Salah. And through to the goalkeeper. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Perfect result, perfect outcome. A test passed with...
All of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Barcelona
can be really happy with this. I saw it as one of these defining games for them, and they showed real character to get the job done. A big statement for anyone who might be up next.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.